Good morning, everyone. It's my great pleasure to declare the Comarch User Group 2022 now open and welcome all our guests from all around the world.